1998-99 school year was a very enriching year for both the staff and students at Nicolet High School.
When you walk into Nicolet, Mr. Mead's telling us to go to C-106.
I see Pete sitting at his desk telling us to go to 106.
The first thing I see when I walk into Nicolet is a bunch of students walking down the hallways.
The first thing we see when we walk into Nicolet is our friends.
An opportunity to learn.
Upperclassmen, and
I saw a lot of girls.
The first thing I see is all the sports awards that Nicolet has won.
What's the most important thing about 1999?
Is it A, the last year computer will work?
B, the seniors graduate and the freshmen still have 3 years left. Or what about
C, Nicolet is standing on the edge of time?
Hi, we're here at the 1999 blood drive. And let me tell you, we got a lot of blood.
Thanks, Nicolet. This year we had 165 donors, more than ever before.
Thanks to all the volunteers who made this day possible.
And for the first time ever, we're offering bone marrow matching, sponsored by National Honor Society.
We had dozens of people sign up to have their bone marrow matched, and it was a great turnout.
And we'd also like to thank the local community for donating all of this great food.
Thanks, Nicolet!
A lot of blood, a lot of food.
If you answered C, Nicolet is standing on the edge of time, you are correct.
The Nicolet band adds enthusiasm and excitement to every event in which they play.
The girls' Carter Club teams finally have their chance to show the boys how it's done.
5 days to laugh to me, saying, get back together, come back and see me. 3 days to the living room. I realize it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you yesterday. You've forgiven me, but it'll still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry.
Hold it, now I want to hoodwink. Does it make you stop, think? You'll think you're looking at Aquaman. I summon fish to the dish, although I like the chalet Swiss, I like the sushi, cause it never touch a frying pan. Hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes, big like Leanne rhymes, because I'm all about value. Bird campers got the mad hits. You try to match wits. You try to hold me, but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a pick. I like a sink and ink and shake. I like vanilla. It's the finest of the flavors. Gonna see the show, cause then you'll know the vertigo is gonna go, cause it's so dangerous. You'll have to sign a waiver. Can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad?
Our spirit lasts throughout lunch. Whether the students are participating or just watching, everyone gets involved.
Have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. Have a history of taking off my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Threw your arms in the air and said you're crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. I still got the reference on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon.
Who doesn't look forward to our pep rallies? Our nights really get us going. A pie in the face is no problem for our three lucky faculty.
Our football nights really gave us a show. It was a high-pressured game with a few flaws. Unfortunately, the game slipped away. We should give a great big thanks to the team leaders, BJ Tucker, Andy Young, Vince Lococo, Evan Bayless, and Randy Drew. Thanks, guys.
Students and faculty really got into the spirit of homecoming week. The mighty seniors won the famous Nicolet Spirit Award. However, each class was full of cheer. Congratulations to Caitlin Silver and Justin Lau, who were pronounced king and queen during our homecoming dance.
Girls tennis team had a very successful year. Not only did they win conference, but they clinched the state championship.
The boys and girls cross country teams were very strong this school year. The new head coach, Mr. Mensch, did a terrific job in supporting his team. Franny Ullman and Annie Wellenstein were active leaders for the girls, while Joel Hess and Ethan O'Connell really powered up the boys.
Swimming and diving was really great this year, sending several contenders to state competition.
Captains Kenny Shirley, Dan Andrews, and Ty Morris led the boys' soccer team, winning regionals and advancing to sectionals, playing a tough game against Sussex Hamilton and losing in double overtime.
boys volleyball team had an extremely successful season, winning the conference and sectional titles. They finished second in state to Marquette. The girls volleyball team also advanced in postseason play, winning regional games and placing in the top half of the conference tournament. Nicolet offers a wide variety of classes, which are enlightening as well as enjoyable.
These seniors have really grown up over the years.
Number 10, the best doubles team around, Haim and Kappa.
Number 9, the temperature of the classrooms.
Number 8, the safety we feel, because no one's allowed to wear hats or coats
in school.
Number 7, the $5,000 welcome desk.
For what?
Knowing we can always come to Nicolet, even in the middle of a snowstorm.
The smell of the tobacco-free bathrooms.
The clothing that the Nicolet administrators sport daily.
The only high school that has a school spirit week
with a split cap rally.
The cost of parking went up so the school could repave and paint the lot.
And the number one thing we'll never forget about Nicolet is
Mr. Nicolet himself,
Jim Spurl, our utility man.
He is everywhere and he does everything.
And he's constantly at the service of Coach Huck.
About how our day's been, and usually it's okay.
Females, parties, and parties with the females.
We don't talk at lunch.
We just fight about our assigned seats.
The difference between what girls do with their free time
and what guys do with their free time.
The cool at school this year. The Mustang still reigns. Sports utility vehicles gained in popularity. The Beetle made a comeback as a hot car, just redesigned with the rainbow colors. The Furby was the hot Christmas toy, selling over 1 million by FAO Schwartz. Some of the top movies for the teenage audience this year were Oscar winner Shakespeare in Love, Saving Private Ryan, The Waterboy, and Armageddon. Among the hit TV shows in 98-99, NBC's Just Shoot Me, Fox's Ally McBeal, Jerry Springer, South Park, NYPD Blue, Dawson's Creek, and King of the Hill. In music, award winners included NSYNC as the Pop Rock New Artist of the Year. The Male R&B Award went to Will Smith. the Billboard Artist of the Year, Usher, and the Grammy Album of the Year, Lauryn Hill.
Which teacher do you think tells the worst jokes?
Is it A, Mr. Wax and Mr. Kessler?
B, Mrs. Keene and Mr. Louder?
Or C, all of the above?
Debit cards are hot.
Standing in line is not.
The internship program is hot.
Staying in school is not.
School in summer is hot.
School in winter is not.
Girls in bikinis are hot.
Guys in bikini are not.
The Nicolet dance team works very hard all year. Every girl on the team brings energy to the crowd.
If you answered C, all of the above, you're correct.
In boys swimming and diving, team leader Mike Correale led his team to a second place victory in conference and sectionals. Congratulations to Matt Van Herijn, who was nominated MVP. The team worked very hard to gain lots of depth, and the swimmers plan to improve their quality for next season. Boys diving had a great year. Team leader Paul Crujan qualified for state.
The boys basketball team had a powerful season, which was led by seniors Chris Anopa, Tim Quisler, John Gottschall, John Buss, and Andy Perret. They didn't drop the ball when it came to hard work and determination. This enthusiasm helped them to win conference.
Lindsey Bronson led the way to victory for the girls' basketball team. The girls tied for first in the conference, which was no problem for our Knights. Unfortunately, the team lost in the sectional finals.
Gymnastics team leader Jacqueline Bensman pushed her team to go all the way. Other seniors, Caitlin Silver, Carolyn Schwartz, and Tina Vassos, were a strong asset to this year's team. The team took fourth in conference and displayed amazing team spirit.
Wrestling team, led by Eric Dutilli, Ethan O'Connell, and Jason Levin, had an exciting season. Eric Dutilli's hard work and determination set a great example for the underclassmen to follow. This source of motivation was a foundation for the entire team to follow.
This year's Bungle in the Jungle was bunches of fun. Everyone really enjoyed themselves.
American people are very nice, and thank you for being our friend, and thank you for everything.
Coming in middle kids, very interesting.
Thank you for your hospitality. Bye-bye.
What's up? We in 7th hour right now.
Drawing and design.
And we like the yummies.
Oh, that means go?
Go?
Hi, my name is Karen Denny, and I'm the Nicolet Freshman Class President. We are very thankful for our honorary members this year.
I'm Ilana Rudman, and I'm the Freshman Vice President.
I'm Ariel Malik, and I'm a Freshman Representative.
I'm Alana Bamberger, and I'm also a Freshman Representative.
Hi, I'm Emily Rosine, and I'm the Freshman Class Secretary.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Paddock. I'm also a Freshman Representative.
Seth Lazier, I'm also representative. Goodbye, seniors.
Have a great summer.
Thanks for the help.
Bye.
Right here.
Hi, I'm Noah. We're both involved in photography programs here at Nicolet. It's a real fun hobby, and really passes the time well. In the darkroom, because we can use our creative talents to manipulate the images that we see through our own eyes.
Hi, I'm Anna Katz.
I'm Sophia Katz.
And we basically draw. Basically, I love art because it's such an emotional way to express yourself.
I'm really glad that I took advantage of the resources here because there are so many different kinds of art that you can do at Nicolet, and I think that the pottery program in ceramics is really great in particular, and I'm really glad that I took advantage of it here.
My most embarrassing moment in Nicolet was 7th hour math, and I was wearing a sarong, you know, that's one of the things you get in the Bahamas, and you have to like safety pin it, it's like a wraparound skirt. But I guess like one of my safety pins came undone, and I stood up and stepped on the hem of my skirt, and like there I was standing in front of my entire 7th hour class in my underwear, and I didn't even realize it for like 3 minutes, and everybody's like laughing, and I'm like, what? And so, yeah. Standing in my underwear, it's 7th hour.
And now in music. We saw them on television and in concert and listened to them on the radio and CD. The top artists of the school year.
These tattoos on me, just to show you that we're real. And I still can't believe that you're dead.
You're on the right
here. Every night I pray before I walk out on this stage.
Have you ever closed your eyes and dreamed that they were there?
And I hope that you feel the same way too.
Hi, this is part of our sophomore class student council. My name is Eric Stoffel. I'm the president. This is Frida Henry, our vice president. Jacob Zetlier, our first rep. And Manisha Garai, our treasurer.
Did you guys go to snow coming? We did that. Wasn't that awesome?
And what about the peanut butter and jelly-a-thon? That was us too, and that worked out very well.
How about prom?
Wait, that wasn't us?
Oh, wait. Next.
Well, we'd just like to thank everybody for coming to our events and helping us out this year, and we look forward to more in the future. And just remember,
Mr. Bell is the man.
Our most embarrassing moment was having the 1997 finest boys in that class put us in the garbage can.
Each face that makes up Nicolet is important to the community.
Senior Physics did a fantastic job making boats. Each boat held up under the pressure, some longer than others. The race was a boatload of fun.
Our traditional format is to get every boat in the water at once, line up along
We're going to load passengers one at a time at the steps. Captain Jenkins is in charge. She'll be helping you get in the boat. Remember, it's a 10-pound boat, and you are 110 pounds.
Which sport don't Randy and Rodney Drew play? Is it A, soccer?
B, baseball? C, basketball?
The boys of summer led the way in sports this year as both Mark McGwire and Sammy Sosa broke a 37-year-old record for home runs in a single season. The Cardinals' McGwire finished with 70 to break the record. Sosa hit it out 66 times for the Cubs. The New York Yankees had one of the best seasons ever by any Major League ball club and then won the World Series. The Chicago Bulls won their sixth NBA championship and said goodbye to his heirness, Michael Jordan. The Detroit Red Wings swept the Washington Capitals to win their second consecutive Stanley Cup. Steve Yzerman won the Conn Smythe Award as the most valuable player. And the University of Tennessee Vols went undefeated, winning the NCAA football championship. Jeff Gordon once again dominated Winston Cup racing by winning his second straight championship. He continued his winning style by taking the checkered flag at the Daytona 500. In the world of golf, Lee Jansen claimed the U.S. Open and Mark O'Meara took the Masters.
If you chose B, baseball, then you are correct.
Boys and girls teams are expected to have championship seasons, placing high in several meets. The Knights were led by BJ Tucker, Brandon Williams, and Franny Ullman. The Knights are ready for state and the future.
Golfers Jake Pash and John Gottschall were ranked number one and number two in the state last season. They and the other golf members are having another promising season this year.
The girls' soccer team had a very successful season. It was great to see how many young ladies came out. Each girl tried their hardest to be the best she could.
Tennis team showed much depth from its many seniors. The singles players and doubles teams are said to be the best in the state. Our Knights really know how to follow through.
The girls' softball team had a very exciting season. They were led by Katie Larson, Marcy Emmerich, Elisa Riley, and Katie Mastercola, and their strong defense. The Knights fared well against the North Shore Conference rivals and kept their spirits high.
That's another wonderful day here. This is Junior Class Student Council. I'm Ty Morris. junior class president, and we're just going to tell you a little bit of what we're about and introduce ourselves. Right now I'm just acting as a centerfold for our beautiful group of juniors, so I'm just going to enjoy my role here.
Hi, my name is Lori.
I'm Jamie.
I'm Katie.
I'm Sarah.
Adam.
Amit, and I'm Hindu.
And Rachel.
We have a very diverse group, and so all we'd like to say is...
Let the good times roll!
Yes.
Hi, my name is Boyma Tucker. I'm a senior at Nicolet. I'm part of the internship program. I work at a photo studio called Filmsmith. I really enjoyed the internship program. It gave me an opportunity to learn about the business of photography and to interact with a professional photographer in a professional situation.
Member and why?
Well, Miss Turner is, because I've had her for 4 years and she's like a mother to me.
Dr. Marcia Davis, because she has the best smile and the sweetest heart.
Mrs. Davis, because she's the bomb.
Our favorite faculty member is Mr. Wolf. We love Mr. Wolf too.
All right, my favorite faculty member would have to be Mr. Fessenmeyer, because he takes me into his office all the time and gives me free food.
Hey, how's it? Hafadin aloha. You seniors out there, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, for my little hula girl back there. Thank you for asking me to be a part of your lives. Thank you for sharing your lives. And you know what? When you leave Nicolet, just remember, 3% of your gross annual salary comes back to me for all my hard work. So, you guys all take care. Aloha nui loa.
I'd like to introduce the top academic leaders of the senior class.
I think the force that has driven me as well as others of us to succeed is the hope of going on to an institution of higher learning that we will enjoy and learn a lot at.
The force that has driven me through 4 years here at Nicolet is equal to mass times acceleration.
We've all worked very hard throughout our years at Nicolet to succeed and are very excited to go on to college.
Hi, we're the class of 1999 Student Council, and we'd like to thank Nicolet for all the great experiences it has given us, from leadership to service. We'd like to thank Mr. Bao for being a great leader and a role model and for letting us stay in his office when we didn't want to go to class.
And even though they were leaving and everybody's happy, it's still going to be a sad event. You guys going to miss me?
Yeah!
What are we going to do?
We're going to party like 1999!
The question of the year is, what's the most exciting or important thing that happened in the 1998-1999 year?
I'd have to say that I met the boyfriend of my dreams.
The most important thing that I learned this year, and equally as exciting, is the hitchhiker in Mr. Kappa's dance class.
What's that? DJ Tucker can run very fast.
We're gonna tell you what the best part of being a freshman is, so.
Making all of our new friends from different schools.
What Nicolet activity should be considered a varsity sport? Is it A, bowling, B, comedy sports, or C, water polo?
In the news this year, For only the second time in our nation's history, there was an impeachment trial of a president. After a long investigation by Kenneth Starr and votes in the House, President William Jefferson Clinton was impeached. The United States and NATO took action against Yugoslavia for alleged ethnic cleansing in Kosovo as constant fighting between the Serbs and Muslims escalated. Allegations surrounding the Olympic Games emerged as some members of the International Olympic Committee accepted money and other benefits for their vote in the awarding of the hosting site for the Olympic Games. At the age of 77, John Glenn convinced NASA to let him join the space shuttle crew as a way to study the effects of aging during space flights. 250,000 cheering spectators watched the launch of the Discovery into space. As El Niño gave way to La Niña, 1998 turned out to be America's worst year on record for natural disasters. Honduras and Puerto Rico were some of the hardest hit.
If you answered A, bowling, then you are correct.
This is Mrs. Alexander. We've had an opportunity here to bring the administrative team together to extend our best wishes to you as you graduate. When you work as a principal in a high school as wonderful as Nicolet, you're attempting to help multiple groups to grow, including the administrators and the young people with whom they serve. I'd like to introduce the team to you now. Some of them are in their first year and some of them are in their second. Miss Lee Wallace is in her first year with us.
Class of 99, you will be missed. Some of you I've seen more than others. Best wishes for a bright and successful future.
And Mr. Means, who's completing his second year with us.
Class of 99, I will miss you all. You've been great. You've created a positive school climate. Thank you and best luck.
Class of 99, this is Mr. Fesmeyer. I appreciate the opportunity to work with you this year. I appreciate your leadership and I wish you the best of luck in the future.
Congratulations, Class of 99.
It's wonderful Nicolet can be home to so many different groups of friends. Good friends are the building blocks to a happy life. Nicolet instills the fact that friends should not be taken for granted.
Driving home one day and we saw someone new walking down the side of the road, so we figured we'd ask him for a ride. So we turned around and he said he needed a ride, so we got in the car and told us that he was going to the gas station, which was a couple miles away. So we drove him to the gas station and he was in the car and Katie was singing to the music really loudly, the oldies station, and dancing really badly. So we dropped him off at the gas station and got out of the car and I was like, God, Lori, he looks so different this year.
I was like, that wasn't him, Katie!
Some complete stranger that we just picked up on the side of the road and drove like halfway around town.
Hi, I'm Martin. I'm in Mr. Young's first hour creative writing class, and I really need caffeine to stay awake.
And I'm Jenny, and I'm in Mr. Young's first hour class, and I really need Martin to stay awake.
I'm a senior, and in 10 years I hope to have my own office, my own business, things like that. Pass to my best friend, John Edwards.
In 10 years, I would like to have my own shop and making a lot of money and be rich and visit my friends and buy my own nice big old house. Bye.
Hi, Nicolet. I'm Jennifer Kofmany, and in 10 years, hopefully, I'd like to be
child something doing with child care. And I'm gonna pass the mic to my friend Tony.
Hi, Nicolet. In 10 years, I would like to be working with Johnny Cochran as a partner of his law firm, Cochran and Clavert. And I'm going to pass it to Dee.
In 10 years from now, I'll probably either be an anesthesiologist or a pastor.
In 10 years, I would like to be a successful biomedical engineer at a successful firm.
And in 10 years, I hope to be an international spy.
Goodbyes. We'd first just like to say goodbye to our favorite teachers, our favorite double team, Haim and Kappa, the best gym teachers, and goodbye to Mr. Jetty. Thank you for teaching us. There's no such thing as a free lunch.
And to Jolene, you know who you are.
Bye, guys. We'll miss you.
I'd first like to say goodbye to all my varsity coaches who have trained me into the athlete that I am right now. I'd especially like to say goodbye to Ms. Miller, who's taught me to sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride called life. Thank you, Nicolet. I'm going to miss you.
Hi, my name's Jean, and this is Marie, and we're here to say goodbye to all of the teachers who've helped us through the 4 years, and say goodbye to all of our buddies. Have a good life. Bye, Nicolet.
On behalf of all of us, we'd like to say goodbye to all the people we've partied with throughout Nicolet. It's been an incredible experience, and hopefully people will continue to carry on the traditions we've started and continued ourselves. Bye, Nicolet.
Bye, Nicolet.
Bye.
Hey, I just want to say goodbye to Sue Simpson Bark and all my friends in C-103 and C-106, and to my guy, Dee Greer, who didn't make it the whole year.
I want to say goodbye to some really good faculty members who instilled a good knowledge in me.
Such as?
All of them.
All of them.
We'd just like to say goodbye to all the friends that we've made here at Nicolet High School.
And wish the graduating class of 99 good luck in the future.
Bye, Nicolet.
Hey, Nicolet. We just want to say goodbye to all our bowling club buddies, and we'll meet you at the shanty.
It's been great, and I'll miss you all, and good luck in the future. Bye, everybody.
Thank you, Nicolet, for making this one of the best video productions ever. The four of us have worked very hard. We want to thank you for your cooperation and dedication to this video. Good luck in your future, and we hope this summarizes up all your memories.
We just wanted to thank the Yearbook staff, the video Yearbook producers, Becca, Jacqueline, Lindsay, and Melissa, for all your hard work and dedication. Your commitment to the video Yearbook really has paid off. And a special thanks to Ms. Burns for all of your commitment to us. We really do appreciate everything you've done.
Thanks,
Nicolet.
Wiping it off, painting over the ugly parts, and recycling it for more than it's worth. But trust me, I'm the sunscreen.
Right now, the Multimedia Yearbook. The book, the video, and now CD-ROM in selected schools. It's the Yearbook set for today.